How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Black Ops 3 Custom Zombies. Today we're going to try the Simpsons map, and it's going to be pretty terrifying, if I have to say so myself. I have never played this map before. I do not know what to expect. All I know is it's going to be strange, and I have no idea what I'm looking for. All I'm going to try to do is survive as many rounds as I possibly can and see if we can unlock everything. But, yeah. That is such a great picture. I believe the map is called Dome of the Simpsons, or the Simpsons Dome. The creator of the map will be Link. If you guys want to do a favor and check out his map for him. Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to spawn in from him. Where are they coming from? Oh my god. Well, that was the wrong one. We can open that door. Alright, and I have to turn down the music because it's gonna keep playing that and I don't want to get copyright strike, so well actually it's yeah, it's in the game volume, so I don't know how we're gonna deal with that. I don't know. Ouch. Get away from me! I want that. Oh, I can't. I need a gun. That's the Olympia. I don't really want a shotgun right now, so we're just gonna purchase the carbine. How much is it? 3,500! Holy crap! Get points on this? Yeah, we do. Okay. Open this door. Oh god, it's Ned Flanders' house. So the zombies are pretty terrifying. I mean, freaking Bart. No. Nothing. Oh, let's go in. Power. Okay. Oh, we have to open every single one of these doors. Right, we do. Ooh, we got a...
Zombie cash.
That was point. Button. Why is there a button here? Nothing's happening, I don't know. Some, nuclear waste, thing. Random hole in the ground, great. Speed cola. M14. Okay. They're giving some of us, they're giving the normal, wall weapons. Try to get to the box, though. Holy crap. Hello? Uh-oh. Don't grab that yet. Here we maximize max ammo, you know? Not wasted. What? Double tap rupier. Okay, that's funny. Hello, zombos. I'll meet your doom. Oh god. Starting this one. Leave me alone. Nope, thanks. Oh no. Death machine. Oh, hi there. Snuck up right behind me. That was kind of terrifying. We need a lot of freaking points to get up. So, it shot Daiquiri. Oh, yeah. This one right here, what is this? Oh, can't see it now because I got the death machine. Hello? Give me all your points. I want all of them. That didn't last long. Open! Thank you. All these buttons everywhere. I have no idea what they... 1300 for that? Open all this. Okay. That's cool. We got some running room now, at least. Leave me alone! I just want your points so I can get the other dead. What is this pistol? I've never used this pistol. Boom! Grenade! Ah, yeah. Now we got some crawlers. What's this one? Stamina. Cool. What is happening? So we can go to Moe's Bar. Probably gonna have to. Oh. Oh, whoa, hey. Hello. I did nothing. ASMR. just the AS1. Stop when red flash, when lights. English? No. Okay, so there's a trap here, and it's 1,000, and I guess this just spins and kills everything. Really want to get to that box, but I... Get out of here! Give me all your points, boys. I probably should have done my research and seen how you unlock things on here. That's part of the adventure, right? I like this gun, but we're gonna run through ammo very quickly. Right, so how do we get box spot there? Okay, I got Widow's Wine because I bought a random perk. That's cool. Buttons are bloody. I have no clue. Yeah, I can go through his house. Oh, okay. I don't have enough points, but yeah, that's what he can do. We're gonna run out of ammo and then we're gonna get screwed over, so we're just gonna train out here for now. freaking points for everything. Now we're getting stuck on them. Better knock, yeah, we need that. Uh-oh. We need ammo. For jog. What are these buttons for? I don't know, I can't even press them. This is like Nuketown, if you think about it. Looking in the sky. Well, we got Jug, and we got Widow's Walk. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. There you go. Now you're all frozen. Haha, losers. Alright. I'm gonna try to get down here. We're in, like, the sewers now. Uh-oh. Hope we're not trapped down here, game. Open this. We can! Okay, cool. Hello? What? Okay, that thing teleports us. That's good to know. Hey. 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 Stop that. Oh, God. Hello? Everything blends in here. Guess I can't act. I'm gonna run out of ammo. So, we can unlock Pack-a-Punch. That is not normal. Oh, there's acid. I was like, what is hurting me? Don't stand in the green stuff. Not good. See if we can gather enough points to open that one gate. Get to the box. Action. We have to find a special code or something. Drop us. Oh? I'm confused. So unlock that, we have to solve that. Red, green, blue. Look for those colors, guys, because I have no clue. Timer. Oh, this is unlocked. Oh, no way! This is rigged. So rigged. What are the chances of getting the thunder gun first pull? Really want some speed. Bola. Nobody important, apparently. $5,000 points. Revive, that's all. Grab that, and is this... Headshot, we'll take it. Don't know how many... Usually 4 is the max. I'm trying to find colors. Oh wow, there's right here. I don't know that. Yeah, you know. The more you know. Just like reading Rainbow taught us. That's a shotgun. Oh. Oh wait, so I didn't even realize, but now we have 5 perks, so I guess all of them. That's a weird one. Door doesn't open. This one does, but thousands. I was just seeing a dead zombie over there. That was weird. I think he's supposed to be over there. Oh god. Oh, blue at the bottom. Alright, let's train the zombies. Maximize on ammo and point. Ouch. Now they're all gonna die from this. I feel like I gotta aim higher at their heads. There's a lot of them. Holy crap. We're gonna get better, gun. More ammo. More ammo, more ammo. That's a pistol. Zombie yet. Under us. APS underwater rifle. I don't know. Okay, one shot. I'll just buy every perk in the game. That sounds good. So we just got double tap, electric cherry, we got mule kick so we can have a third gun, and we got stamina up so we can fly faster and further. I'm surprised this is a one shot. Bop! Bop, bop, bop. Get out of my game, you don't belong here. Scrubs. Alright, wow, would you just look at that view, guys. Isn't it? Oh god. That was a bit terrifying. Oh no. Open this door. Oxpot. 8. Hey, there's a number. Red 8. Okay. Red 8. Remember that. That's possibly a very good hint. One in this house, too. Dot. Something or something dot. That's where I just shot the zombie in the head. Yes. Alright, so we're looking for numbers, apparently. Stuck in there. Let me out. Thank you. God, that car is full of groceries. I'm wondering why this machine right here doesn't jump in. Weird. Probably not hidden in the pictures. Terrifying. Not there. Gotta be a. It's there too. There's a bush sticking through the wall. Confirmed. Not a. Looking for blue and green. Blue and yellow. Some of the colors. I wonder if this house has all of the numbers in it or just the one on the other. Nice window you got there. Oh my goodness. Crappy cat. Box. Where else these numbers would be? Give me a hint game, please. Either I'm super blind or I just can't find them because it's not sticking out to me. So we are basically just on the hunt for numbers, I guess. down, guys. Friendly little battle. Hey! What did I tell you? Back the frick off, man. You're gonna get some hands. On the school bus anywhere? A yellow letter on the yellow school. We do have one number, so maybe we... Yes. That'll take. What? I thought I just got a minigun. Hold up. That was weird. Did it reach? I don't know. Run fast with it. We could just find one more number. Yes. Oh, there we go. I found it. Ask and you shall receive. So green is zero, and we can just. Oh god. Guessing. Go faster. That was the wrong. Got a random person connecting to our game. That's cool. That's not supposed to happen. No!
Zombie blood.
Must be invisible to you guys. Why are you hitting me? Stop that. Every number. I gotta find the blue. Oh, I reached that way. Hold up. So red is 8. Is 0. Happening. I just want to get pack a bunch. Thank you. It's like they can't fit down that hole. That's a terrifying sound. Alright. Help me find... numbers already.
Zombie blood.
I got them all. Oh, 8. Okay, blue 8. Blue 8. That's the last letter. Changing! Oh my god, every time my electric cherry goes off, it changes. Letters. What is it? Come on. Oh, come on, zombies. Frick off. They keep changing it because they keep hitting me. No point in me keep trying, the freaking zombies are gonna... I'm guessing they're hitting me and it's like making my electric cherry go off and that counts as a hit point, so it's just letters. I'm just... God. Not freaking... have a third gun. Alright, might as well.
Jug.
I'll take a smoke. Alright, so we're doing pretty good. We got 50,000 points. Hello. I like snipers. Apparently they're really well. They work really well. Oh, we got it! Look at that! It didn't make a noise or anything. It was just kind of like... There you go. Congrats. We're definitely going to upgrade the... Because it's a good one. That's a real... Now it makes a little pew-pew noise. So that's how you unlock Pack-a-Punch on this map, apparently. Get all those. Did he fall off the map? Oh, he did fall off the map. What? He just respawned back in, I think. Oh, shit. Is there a Bible ending or something? Things you should look at before you play a map. Is there a way? So I guess we just fill the donuts with zombie souls. This is quite different. What are those guys? What are the guys wearing hazmat suits? What is that? I don't know what's happening anymore. Alright, we filled that one, right? Yeah. Right here. We have 15 minutes to fill with donuts. That's cool. We're getting somewhere. We're actually doing it, guys. Holy crap. Spawn in first before... Oh, so they have to be... Ah. Oh, we finished that one. Okay. Where's the last one? Oh, not hello. Probably one of the backyards.
Zombie blood.
Oh, yep, found it. Boom, boom. I think it's the 3 power plier. I don't even. Give me my thunder gun, thank you. Well, there you go, guys. That was the Simpsons map. I blame us losing on that guy because he went down 7 times. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button. If you aren't subscribed already, please hit that. I would really appreciate it. It means a whole lot to me. Let me know what maps I should play next, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.